Also breaking, a shooting investigation underway in Camden, New Jersey. Police say just before 3 o'clock this morning, they responded to the Tamarack Station Apartments. This is along Davis Street for a report of at least one person shot. We're still working to get information for you. Right now, no word on the extent of the victim's injuries.